This will be one of the wing ordnances, I believe. Not sure what it's called, but it's a thicker one. Another AIM-9 missile for the wingtips, and another underwing ordnance. Okay, so we've got our pipe, which we'll pull out. Comes right through there. Actually, that's a pretty decent looking pipe. We're probably a 300 size, I think would be reasonable. Very, very thick walled. Definitely too small, I would say, for a 400. And we've got beautiful light setup, top and bottom, but nice pipe.